wrestling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
Wow. Are you ready to ride? Are you ready to ride?
Are we really doing this?
Could use some peace and quiet, couldn't you? Come on. What's this?
Break it?
Just messing with you. Incredible. About your age, I decided I'd had enough of the mines. Wasn't much interested in any kind of work. I was young and wanted to enjoy my youth. And then I met a sweet girl named Myrna. Knew right away she was the one. But Myrna, she wasn't buying what I was selling. Told me she was in the market for a man, not a selfish little boy. If I was gonna win her heart, I had some growing up to do. Otherwise, she'd never give me the time of day. Funny enough, our first date was at a theme park. Nowhere near as big as this place, of course. Just a traveling fair with a handful of rides. We ended up riding these wooden chocobos round and round, laughing our asses off. Look at me, boring you with my old stories.
Wouldn't be the first time. Don't worry, I'm used to it.
Yeah, well, the lesson here is once you find your soulmate, you never let him go. Although seeing that you're stuck riding this thing with me, I'm thinking you probably already did.
Hey, you invited me.
Right, because I learned to make the first move, which is exactly what you gotta do.
Duly noted.
Thanks for coming out tonight. I appreciate it. Tomorrow, we're gonna go to town on those suckers.
Yeah.
full disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land.
But I do now, and seriously,
wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
All right, let's bring this one home.
Tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions? Excellent.
Tweet line, the clock, let's go! Finest warrior! How selection of our finest warrior?
I got it! I got
it! Get through my bars! Our champions are looking a little crazy!
Bring it!
Approaching its thrilling conclusion!
Alright! Champions, get it!
Hold on tight.
Roger!
Hey! Fancy bit more. I'm just getting started.
I'll not be losing one of my 9 lives to the likes of you!
Daddy's coming!
Don't underestimate it.
Time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I want a good look.
Absence all! Theo's champions are you! The stadium is borrowed, and the logo is black and blue! So let the final audition begin! And now a grand finale kicks off! Rippon and Axe are back, and they're just aching for some sweet living! These villains deceive the top, taking advantage of his romantic nature! They ruined his bridal auditions, and will never forgive
him!
This is frothing at the mouth, too! Don't be furious about how its owner was treated! The sheer injustice of it all!
The only thing that can help heal the scars of the trail? A brand new ground
for a victory!
Let's make some noise, but cheer the god on as he plays to win the game of love!
Follow my lead!
Once more! But now they're ready!
My turn.
Owner. Yeah. But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can kiss my ass! Yeah. Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
We won!
Of course we did.
Eric! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Crew, catch! on you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
With me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
You think you could hurry it up?
Are you ready to duke it out? Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Come on! A devastating attack!
Let the Chaos Champions rule!
Things are looking seriously great for Chaos Champions right now!
I wonder if they've got enough left in the tank to turn this around! And the heels come through! Time for Chaos Champions! It's a moment to recover and regroup!
Too easy!
All set, never get old!
My God, this is wasting any time at all!
Keep it up.
One more shot.
I'll take that.
Gotta be done.
Okay. Tifa hits with a great King Dio's heaven on my head.
This one's for you. That's it.
Oh, Aerith is stuck in place.
Let's do this. Let me handle it. Here goes!
Absolutely ruthless out there!
Get him!
Come on!
Get him!
The only champions have to have, but not ours! Let's see if they have the strength to hang in there!
This one's for you!
Aerith has the strong shoulders, but she's carrying the team!
Get him! That's it! And catch! No more games!
Get a load of Tifa! Catching up with Star!
Hands are looking seriously grim for Dio's champions right now! I wonder if they've got enough left in the tank to turn us around!
Would you look at that! Dio's champions are back on their feet! Now, let's see if they can complete the combat!
All set!
Aerith!
It's on you! Don't give up now, you guys! I got this!
These two are in perfect sync! Mind, body, and soul!
Come on, attack!
I'll
show you what I can do!
I've got a sinking feeling Aerith's gonna take our position for a while!
That's much better.
There. You're up.
So is my turn.
Take that. Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
I'm punishing Dio's champions and then get back into a goon.
I'm not going out of
here. Arena's kicking ass and taking names today, folks. He must align another
one. Let me
win. Away from the ground.
Washes over the arena.
Runs on the rest of the day. Will this give Aerith's team a second win?
Keep it together.
Arena turns up a
knuckle
standing!
Get him!
Come on!
Can you take over for
I got
me?
This
one!
Don't overdo it.
Let's go! Oh,
mama! Look at that!
Take him down.
Why are you
sorry,
You'll have to excuse me.
Let me just
to attend to. Uh-oh! Must be pretty urgent.
No fair! Back off!
Well done.
That was nothing.
Oh, what's this? Our two troops look like they're getting into position. Oh, this will be cool.
The pigeons don't think you could cut it with a knife. The Tarks are planning something big. But will it be big enough to turn the tide of this battle?
I'm in.
Someone looks kind of sleepy.
What a perfect play from a team for big thing. I'm not as ready to go. Cloud big in the pain.
Going in.
Things are looking seriously great. The turn is a hunter spots a prey and strikes true.
All set. I'll take care of them. That's it.
Sure to make many in our audience jealous.
Keep it up.
Rude
is channeling his strength and focusing his energies for his next attack. Let us start to opponent with style and grace.
Let's do this.
Wheels champions have been back into a corner. Finally, he hard up to that one. Can he bounce back?
Don't overdo it.
Oh, yeah. Mr. President, what are you doing here?
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with Sun.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance!
If you want to savor the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink!
Spend more time studying their opponents.
Where were we? Drop.
Your resident looks not on his feet. He needs to gather his wits.
So long. Where were we? Cloud's found a second wind, and might still
look like the new Prez knows how to dish out the punishment.
Big fast.
Okay.
Looking hard after that one! Can he bounce back?
Let's try that again.
Ouch! Steel's champions are gonna be feeling that one in the morning!
Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that!
Did you feel that one, folks? Cause it doesn't look like they did!
After him?
Not yet. First,
we find Kate Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd seen it all, but this is a mother of all twists. Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this outcome. What a crazy pitch!
Should we look for the others too? After Kate, okay?